Hey guys, it's Kansas, just Kansas, and I am currently on a walk. I was walking with my mom, but then I decided to sit down and maybe film a video. As you can see, can I show you? No. Okay, well, I am on a hike that's part of the Museum of the Shenandoah Valley, which is where I live. So, maybe, did y'all see that? I don't know. Okay, and it's a very beautiful hike, very low-key, very easy. It's not steep, it's like a slow incline up a hill, easy enough I can do it, and I'm not a big walker. I should be, but I'm not. Today was a pretty good day. I woke up, had Mountain Dew with my pills, so, you know, you can tell I'm living life. It was Diet Mountain Dew, so, you know. And then I went to therapy, which was good, new therapist, absolutely love her. And then I went to go see Army of the Dead with David Bautista in it. It was so good. Think of like zombies, but then the zombies are also kind of like Planet of the Apes, but not all of them. Some of them are like, I'm assuming, I've never seen Planet of the Apes, so some of them are probably more monkey-y, some are more people-y, and that's kind of how it was with the zombies. Mixed with like an Ocean's 11 movie. It was super cool. I would highly recommend going to see it. And I never saw a trailer for it or anything. I saw the thing and I was like, you know what? What am I doing today? I'm not doing anything and I kind of want to see a movie. And so I went and I saw it. I went to the Alamo. We have an Alamo near us. If you don't know what that is, they are amazing. They will serve you food during the movie. So like you have a menu. So I got like a soft baked pretzel, some sweet tea and popcorn, which popcorn, where can you go wrong? I love the sweet tea because the guy who owns the McDonald's next to the Alamo also owns the Alamo. So it's McDonald's sweet tea. And I love McDonald's sweet tea. And it's like strong. Like I had it living in Idaho and it's like, oh, sweet tea. But out here, they're like, it's strong AF. And I love that. What else? Oh, I got all the Pride I got all the Pride all the stuff for the goodie bags. So I have stickers and tattoos and more stickers and those bubble pop things, and I'm super excited to put them all together. All I have left to buy is t-shirts, and we're gonna do white tie-dye and black tie-dye with bleach, and that's gonna be really fun. I can't wait to see how that turns out. And to get in the spirit, I've been wearing these. The one is chainmail, and then the rainbow one, if you can see, it's Morse code. And that says Pride on it. My mom made it for me a couple years ago, and I wear it close to June when I get really pridey. What else? Oh, tomorrow is a very important day for me. It is the May 26th, and it's not just important to me. It's the day that we adopted my little sister, Isabel. She was born in October, had lived with us on and off for a couple months, and then we finally got to adopt her in May, and so that's a big deal. I remember waiting, sitting at the table, and my mom asking us and being like, hey, how would you feel if we adopted Isabel? And I was like, oh, you know, I didn't answer, actually. And I made my older sister answer because I wanted to say yes, but if my older sister said no, I would have said no, which is cheating at life to wait until your older sister answers, but I didn't want to be like the odd goat out. Is that a saying? It should be a saying. So we adopted her on, I think it was Memorial Day back in 2003, the 26th, and so we're going to kind of do like a family thing, play some games, have some food. We don't really get her gifts. It's just more like a celebration that, yay, we got you on this day. And I think that covers my day. This will be my next video update. Good to see you, and ciao for now.